This bridge was built in the year 2000, 7 years ago. It crosses these tracks. And this is Theodore Worth Parkway. That next bridge is Golden Valley Road. The trains that come through here only go to Monticello, according to the maps. They never have a whole lot of rail cars on them. They're pretty local. Thought he might blow his horn. And there he goes.